Fair.
Tichy is increasing the drama.
Bringing the tension.
Oh, didn't realize you were already.
So good, it's got us our six man team.
Spitfire!
Yeah, Prodigy.
Don't be a swap, be a support. Go on.
What? No, hang on, I'm not ready.
Oh, well, man. I'm really tired. I don't think I've got another game in me after this. Right, let's do this.
And Laura's running off and around.
Come on, I gotta look
Does
around.
That always work?
No. Besides,
this is the ferry port, isn't it?
This is the first round, anyway. I mean, first wave. If I don't move around, how shall I find all the doodads?
Hmm.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
And how will I find adventure? Like this? Leveling up has already given me a boost. Bio Cola. Okay.
Go for the traitor. Which I believe is upstairs.
Oh, in this overly nice fairy office.
Okay, it was upstairs, so I went upstairs, now it's downstairs.
Come see me, the pod's safely open. Nicely done.
No, I'm good. It didn't change location for me.
Très bien. Très bien.
This place needs to redecorate.
Oh, it is upstairs, just a different upstairs. At a level which is between the upstairs and downstairs of the other stairs. Because that made total sense, didn't it?
Bonjour. Come and get Digital Reacher, he's our hero.
There's another set of steps in the other building, which are taller.
Okay.
This is in between the two floors in the other building.
This just sounds overly complicated if you ask me. Must close the pod
very soon. That's the way I like it.
Do oh, stand we still!
Bliv Ude!
I'm about to shut the pod.
Jesus.
Time's
up. Go kill some Zeds.
I guess your welding gel is like explosive welding gel.
That's the cork.
Go on, break it down. I dare you. I double dare you.
Yeah, sure. Call it my warm up, fuck off.
Hmm. Hello. Oh, that's what he was talking about. Got it?
He just came right up to the back and shot.
Oh, whoa, that machine just exploded for no reason.
No, there's a firebug in the house.
Is the house on fire?
No.
Firebug and Berserker, two perks that I'm probably never going to try out in my entire life. To be fair though, I think I'm now very heavily biased towards the commando. Oh, time to get to the trader.
Okay, the last one is here, I'm not gonna kill it. Because I am a good team player. Don't run away on my own. I watch out for the others.
That was the last one. Oh.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
I did not shoot. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
I was just next life.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Don't bleed on anything. Okay, once again the armor. Armor purchase cannot engage.
Don't bleed on any of the disposable pods that we've just launched into the ground here.
Yeah.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
So, what's this area here?
I like to call it outside.
What a curious concept! Do they do it often? Ready to take
on the world. Occasionally. Last chance. I have to power
down the pod. Oh, there's like a whole highway here.
It's not a highway. Look up.
Well, under. Oh, it's the ferry. Okay. Oh, I get it. That wasn't on the video.
Hmm?
The video that Nux put up, that didn't feature the ferry, I don't think.
It did, although it didn't.
Oh, it was
this part.
It was the previous video. Okay, yeah.
I'd also like to point out that at least the ferries I went on in Sweden weren't set out like this either. Yeah. This is like a super modern ferry. And not to say anything about ferry design, but I don't think they'd have this big chunk in the middle here where cars could park when the this bulkhead section here does just as well a job.
To be on fire. And we're upstairs, not to
join us. Oh, okay.
Hi.
I was too busy criticizing the design of the ferry. This ferry that you're only going to fit about 6 cars on. What's up, team?
Sup?
Team Chaos.
Hmm.
We are aptly named.
Yes, indeed.
Shadow heal.
Oh, okay, that's as upstairs as it gets.
Yeah, you can get out this way. The traitor.
Yeah. I'm looking for a doodad.
Well, so long.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Yeah, there's another door here as well.
By your survival instinct out there.
Yeah, that's not as fun as jumping out a window.
Ah! Of course.
Defenestrate yourself.
Shouldn't it be exfenestrate?
No, I don't think so. I think it's defenestrate when you go out a window.
I just call it Wee.
That's probably for the best.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Some of the chandelier. Oh, okay.
I like this spot out here.
I need to earn some money this round.
Run off.
No, I'm right here in the corridor.
I totally ran off.
See Mr. Nuts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he totally abandoned us.
Yep. Using the body system.
What? I'm out of here, buddy.
In the zombocalypse, you don't need to outrun the zombies, just your friends. Game, can I have some zombies, please?
Here, zombie.
Yeah. Well, I've earned fuck all money again. I'm on my way today. Oh, jeez, I'm at the bottom of the board.
Jeez, I'm not top, yeah.
Merveilleux.
I didn't even go out of the fucking trader. I don't even think I fired much that round. Not really.
Sven. It's the name on the credit card on that billboard over there.
I think it's the most Swedish name they could come up with, or most Danish.
Oh, they got the smokers area, right? Look at this. It's nice. It's so nice that they have them on boats. Indoor smoking areas are the best.
Who wants to smoke these days?
I bet there will be some spawning through this area here.
Everyone get enough ammo. Stop, thanks.
I killed like five dudes and then they stopped spawning. Oh, here we go. Thank you.
I'm helping.
Yeah, when I got on the ferry for the first time and found they had the smoking area in there, I was in my element. Oh, yes. Don't know how much you miss it. Until it's not there, and then you've got the opportunity to go for one again. Oh, excellent. I'm regaling you with all these tales because there's fuck all to do. Give me some zombies to kill, game. It's a bit better. I don't start telling you about the Latvian truck driver. Nobody's got any time for that.
I'm impressed.
I'm over there.
Yep. Yoink.
Oh, I didn't realize there was a gate over here. Okay. Thought that area was closed off.
I also see some ammo outside.
Right, stay sharp. We'll be honest in a tick.
Gun that I picked up.
What's the bloody world come to?
Glad you made it back. Don't
bleed on anything. I've finally been able to afford a 90. Must close the pod very soon. Yoink.
Hurry up. Yoink.
Zeds are getting closer.
What's your name? Can't see because it's white on white. You're a pesky alien. Who are you? Spitfire. Oh, there's ammo in.
Gun here.
Where are you? Yoink. Cheers, sir.
Probably not worth a whole lot, but you know.
Worth something.
There's another one down there. I got some medic gun. And there's ammo behind you.
Thank you. Spitfire, no! Oh, okay, that'll be why then, because there's a fucking huge strike chasing around. What's up?
File.
The bile in this one is really sort of, once you get it on you, it's really
effective.
Yeah, it hurts your vision more than anything, but geez, it is a pain in the arse. Thank you!
I'm going outside for that ammo.
Found some ammo! We're done.
Let's get you restocked.
Is she saying that's the last one or it's the last one? I think she's saying that's the last one. Oh, yeah. Turns my stomach.
Oh, more ammo here.
Quick maths lesson, 825 plus 749. Oh, okay, well in that case, I will buy the Chris Vector. Thank you.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Thank you, whoever donated money, you are a champ.
Wasn't me.
Reloading. You own the money. Now spend it.
Wasn't much, but you are welcome to.
Mm-hmm. More bullets.
Three bullets for everyone.
More bullets equals more dead Zeds. Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead. Oh, this area is not a bad area to defend. We went up against the Patriarch here with Rusty Alien. Is it Rusty Alien? I think it's Rusty Alien, isn't it?
Rusty Sniper.
Rusty Sniper, that's the one.
You forgot his name already.
It's been a whole day, man.
It's been a hell of a day.
I'm gonna move forward and take up this guard up here.
Oh, there is!
Oh, there he is!
Oh, he dead. Oh, he dead.
Oh, there is a flesh pound! Shooting me, or not shooting me, but eating my face.
Where did you go?
I'm running the fuck away.
And a stalker blocked my RPG.
Blocking my bullets, I'll just take your legs out, you silly bitch. Oh, hello! Goodbye. Bring the chaos!
Yeah, I don't like this area.
It's good for the Patriarch, but not so much for these smaller rounds.
Yeah, there's just too many little ways in.
Mm-hmm.
I do not disagree on any particular point.
It's just that in time of war, you never would have left a man behind.
Hard to focus.
Right over your head.
If we could direct the other three people in this team, then we might be effective in an area like that, but I wouldn't want to tell these poor innocent people what to do.
You need money.
Oh no, I'm good, thanks.
Laura?
Nope. We're almost out of time.
Make your choices. I got a Chris Vector, I'm good for the next like three rounds.
This room is actually more better defensible because it has the open atriums and shit.
My welder's still intact. From like six rounds ago.
There's also like a level functionality to this so that they've got to climb or come down.
Yeah.
At some point, if they don't come through the doors on this level.
Yeah. Hands up. Go kill
some Zeds. Oh, the light flickering's a nice touch. Okay, we've got Zeds on that door. And it looks like there's a flesh pound coming up.
Let me just dump some weld into this quick.
Jesus.
Well, there he is.
Yep.
Jeez, he ran right past him, didn't see him.
Fucking owned up there, man. Oh, the Z time.
Flashlight helps in this area. Surprisingly.
Thank you! What a strike.
Trader time.
Got one of the last two chasing me. Swords, do not go. Shing. That's all I can hear. This geezer with the knife chasing me is like his sword being dragged along the floor. Now, in that situation, they might, but it reminded me of the good old Lindy Rage. There you go. Let's get you thanks.
There's armor up there. You're a little you're bloody. Blown armor?
Where? Right. Up. Up where?
People are gonna take it, I think.
Yeah, let them.
Yep, Shadow just nicked it. What a dick.
I wasn't even after it.
I can give you this money for
armor. Oh, I have money. I have gear.
Glad you made it back. Don't lean on anything.
Ready to take on the world.
Perhaps we should stick to this area.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Let's see what happens. It has clearly defined entry points, that's for sure.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Euro dollar pounds a bullet for this gun. Seems expensive. That seems excessive. It is.
I see something green behind you, did you? I don't know what it is. Pistol?
Yeah, pistol of some sort.
Ah, okay.
I can't grab it, so.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Not, probably not worth the effort, but.
Yeah, it's free money.
Yeah.
I have a feeling this firebug wouldn't be doing so well if we weren't all sort of pitching in to help him kill things.
Oh, hello, Flashbind.
Where?
By the trader pod. It's dead.
Nice.
I've seen a Scrig sack. He's just outside. Scrig coming at you.
Oh shit! Lovely bit of parkour to get out of that then. Jumping over rails and shit. Oh, we got another Scrig here, Didge.
Dealing with it. Trying to. It's flying.
Oh, I mean, we've got one coming up the stairs as well behind you.
Oh, there's one really up the stairs.
Yeah.
He's down. Nice work. Another Scrig coming in.
Right, can't see it.
He's down.
I know. So you can turn on a little kill ticker thing that tells you when you kill stuff. Which I turned on. I seen the kill pop up. Actually quite useful. I don't know why it isn't on by default.
Poof!
That was the last one. Indicated pod for resupply.
Get some lovely gear.
A good day's work and everyone survived.
Best five. That was MVP that time.
Aww.
Assuming she was even watching the right game. If you go to options, gameplay, show Z kill ticker.
You have unlocked a new tier for the following perks. SWAT. No, thank you. Options. What was it? Gameplay.
Yeah, options, gameplay, show Z kill ticker.
Oh, nice. Anti-motion sickness.
I don't know what that does, I'm afraid to find out.
I think it probably decreases motion blur.
Maybe.
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
Oh, there's the MP7 in the corner here. I can't pick it up because I already have one.
All Zed on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Over here, this point. Never mind.
There's ammo downstairs, I bet I'll want it.
Upstairs
and up here.
Too.
Ammo for days.
Should probably cover this main entrance, actually. Oh, lord, you look like you're covering this. So I will leave you to it and go back to my stairwell.
Yeah, there's stuff coming up the stairwell.
Ah, they're coming from the ceiling. Oh, okay, there's the ceiling hole. So I should stand a little farther away. Come on.
It's a woolly.
Shooting.
I'm clicking, I'm pressing the button.
Yeah.
I'm making them dead as quick as I can.
Rafe is coming from this way.
This ring is wrecked.
Oh, we've got a fleshbound on a siren on the left. Two fleshbounds.
Oh, I've got two Skriggs over here as well.
Where are ya? One strike down.
Left hand stairs.
What?
Siren. Some guy just shooting a wall.
Make these last purchases count.
Boss Ryan.
Whee! We're actually storming through these. It's not going too badly.
Well, this is a good spot for a boss fight. Stick an RPG up here. Ooh, feel nice. Got me extra cash, I can give you an RPG.
I've got an RPG, brother.
I have extra cash.
I got 10 credits.
Merry Christmas.
That's the best I can do, yeah.
Dichi, where are you here? Someone need a weapon? Oh, no. Weapon I need myself.
That's still not enough. Oh, there's more.
Yeah, okay, now I gave it to all.
I'm $6 short.
There you go, there's that $10. Excellent, go buy shit.
$5, $10.
Oh, that's too late.
Oh man, my $10 really made a difference.
Well, I still have spare ammo up there, I just. You people disgust me. Use up all the cash I could.
Your incessant gobbling of money. I will exterminate you.
Oh, I see.
Oh, really?
Going up the stairs back over there. And he's coming through this this gangway now, I think.
Yep.
Got me pinned down, I think. Oh, come on.
Got no ammo there.
another RPG sitting there.
Oh, I tried to heal you, damn it.
Yeah, it was physically grabbing me.
Yeah, it's sucking the life out of you.
Ah, okay, yeah, that explains a lot. But at least now you've got it cornered.
It seems to be stuck.
You're
welcome. Weapons down there, Lore.
I know. It's a railgun. But
what
I think
is it to
I think explodies are better in this instance.
Oh, this way. Heavy. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, the railgun is not very good at close range.
Leave me alone. Yes, here.
No, he's still on the stairs. And it's back in the corner.
Yeah, he escaped from the corner.
Ah.
Oh
my god, reload, reload, reload! Jesus wept.
Did you pick up the other RPG?
I picked up one of them.
Yeah. Well, that makes sense then. I was wondering why they're both empty.
There's ammo over in the office room across the street.
Just spam it with shit, you're almost there. It's between you.
Nice.
Crossfire.
Vengeance.
Revenge.
Whee!
Nice work, team.
I see radioactive pee on your corpse.
Nice work, man.
We win.
Wow, 169 headshots. Not bad.
Your number of headshots almost covers my total number of kills. Just to give you an idea of how badly I did that round.